let's check it out. Okay. Damn, there's a lot to go through here.
We'd move faster if you kept your eyes on the road and off me arse.
See, when I started building it, this side was the first thing I built. Originally, what I wanted to do was have their... Jesus Christ. It looks nice in the dark. What I wanted to do originally was have one building like that on this side and have basically another one over here, like... Here, right. Around here. Yeah, unless I get like another 3 graphics cards, yeah, that's not gonna happen anytime soon.
A lot of people out here could use a hand.
So I'm over here, I guess. I'm going to show this side first. It's the smallest.
I don't ask for much. Just need a full bottle and some bones to break.
Confirmed.
There's a couple entrances into the building.
Third floor.
See, these laser doors are so annoying. Like all the...
Rather be off murdering
like
our
all
friends.
The doors in this game, they just don't work right. They open and close on their own. Every time you load the game, like, I don't know why I'm doing this. I'm just... It looks better with the lasers off. This is annoying too. The ramp makes it so that like this wall here isn't level with this wall. You see, like I need a half wall here, but there is no half wall, so a railing will do, I guess. Okay. Yeah, this side's tiny. This side's really small. I've got some do-it-yourself.
As long as there's some excitement at the end of the road.
Or do-it-yourself. Probably unnecessary to have all that over here. First, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go back home. I like it better at daytime. I don't know if I'll, that's like gonna take long. I like this little fly.
Farming's as honest work gets.
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
Only thing better than getting pissed is picking a fight. Am I right?
Am I right? Alright, let's go to the main entrance now. All the way near the front. Here it is. Actually, you could tell this used to be a house. This was the driveway. I deleted the house. The doghouse is still there, and the yard is still there. Okay. This could take a while. This video
first
could be long.
Floor.
I might have to fast forward.
Confirmed. Third floor.
The sun's
nice.
Coming up soon. I don't like stumbling around.
So this is kind of annoying, I guess. I mean, it's kind of empty back here, I guess. I mean, like I said, my I can't build too many things. Like, I would decorate, I would add more things there, you know, something. But there's no point when, like, why would you, you know, this is a good place to be empty. It's not completely empty. It's pretty nice.
Only thing better than getting pissed is picking a fight.
But at this point, like,
am I right?
Like this, I don't need this here. This is too much. It doesn't make sense to have, like, things there if you don't really need it to be there. Everything you place takes up memory in the computer, takes up draw space on your graphics. It's what's slow. Oh, what the fuck?
Next person
oh, no.
that asked me to shag is getting a well-placed
what the
kick.
Second
if you get the meaning.
Oh no. I'm stuck.
The detective's life isn't an easy one, but it rarely lacks for excitement.
What the hell just happened? Oh, I just... Cool. Okay. Pretty nice. I have library on those two floors. No, the top floor is the third floor here. This floor where my cursor is, that's the gym floor. This is the second library, and first library section is here.
Been too long since I picked a fight.
This is pretty cool. This is one of the first rooms I built on the whole building, actually. Back when everything on top was just one flat floor, this room was still here, decorated and everything. This, I added all this out here, this little extension area. This is one of the oldest things. Almost as old as those yellow buildings at the beginning.
Our little sanctuary revival project has really helped. Take my mind off things.
Frame rate's really bad.
Can't wait to get out of this goddamn.
All right, let's start looking around more. This is what I thought of, like, as in my like a lecture area or something. A place where somebody could talk to people. And I guess it's like a bit of a lounge area. This area. There's some computers, but this stage. You always gotta take notes.
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of caps.
It's a window, I can't walk through it. You can see the entrance. Yeah, I said it again. I said it before and I'll say it again. I don't like these laser doors.
I see how you're looking at me. Not saying I don't like it, just thought I'd clear the air.
Looks so much better like that. Just walk in. I think I could change it. I don't know why. I guess I'm a little bit lazy like that. This guy's pretty cool.
Day
makes no sense. Oh, God, how do I get down?
Confirmed.
Rather be awkward than a pint. This'll do.
These days count on violence to solve their problems. You only have to look around to see where that got us.
So where are we off to next?
That's nicer than anything that's in the game. Damn, that's hardcore.
I don't ask for much. Just need a full bottle and some bones to break.
Okay, well, I guess... Actually...
Confirmed. Fourth floor.
Okay.
Next person that asked me to shag is getting
so
a well-placed kick.
This is like what I think
What's
of like
up?
The museum area. Or something like that. It's small. It doesn't need to be that big. We got a printing press. Canon. Oh. Right. Right. I used to have a nuke here, but I got rid of the OC Decorator mod. This is like a pantry. And this guy is missing half his head. This is pretty cool. Yeah, I would do more in here, but again, I can't afford it.
Should
with
be a fine day
like,
for a walk.
My computer's performance can't afford to fill this area up with like 40 objects, you know, cabinets, rugs, little things here, a chair, a sign, no, but these, they're nice.
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of caps.
Doors open themselves in this game. This is the gym area. There it is. I'd rather not. These bikes.
What I wouldn't give for a good stiff.
The torture
drink.
Bikes. He's a religious figure. These are showers. Weird. Or cool, however.
I don't mind hoofing it as long as there's some excitement at the end of the road.
This is just like elevator goes from the first floor to the sixth. Get me to the top. This is pretty nice.
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of caps.
Okay, next up. Well, actually, let's go here. This is like the kitchen. People could eat here too. It's upside down. Things in this game make no sense. I'm just gonna delete it. It was the same thing.
So where are we off to next?
There we go. Oh, it's a bell.
Bing.
What's up? We'll sleep.
Who do you think actually won the war? Nobody, I guess.
I see how you're looking.
My old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything.
Now there's the other side.
I don't think he was talking about bullet holes.
Is the hospital. Let's go see. Actually, I had to redo it recently. I really didn't like how I had it. I think it's much better now. Where is this?
Should be a fine day for a walk.
Confirmed. Fifth floor.
Okay. This is stupid. Oh, it's stupid. In a wall. Can't put it there. Okay, so you walk in, you talk to people here, you tell them what you need, you tell you to wait there.
Only thing better than getting pissed is picking a fight. Am I right?
This is pretty cool. You can see it from like anywhere too. Yeah, you go in to see the doctor. You see he's fixing his right. And there, Synthka.
All this walking's wearing me out.
Yeah, this is a little doctor office. At first this wall was not mirrored. Not mirrored, windowed. And I hated it. It was so claustrophobic. It looked like... Oh my god, shut up. It just looks so much better now. It feels bigger, but it still feels like a room. Plus, from out here, you can see it. Okay. The elevator is running. Okay, go catch it.
Confirmed.
Faster if you kept your eyes on the road and off me arse.
Okay, so here's like a politics. So when you want to plan some evil stuff, you do it here. You sit down with all your cronies and stuff. Conspire. But you're not doing that. You have to
Nothing's research. More satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of cash. Better than getting pissed is picking a fight. Am I right?
Pretty cool. Got the cameras here. Or the surveillance of the cameras. I should say. This was actually so annoying to make. Because this is half a block and not a full block, like inward. You see this little block that's sticking out of the wall? They don't make it easy to do stuff like that. It's like things don't want to clip to the ceiling, and had to move the floor.
Mind keeping an eye out for a second?
There's things on the floor.
Thanks.
There's things on it. So when you move it, you're gonna move the stuff that's on it, which sucks. Okay, so this is stairs to. Yeah, here. Back here again. Oh, I'm stuck. This place is very wide open. And how do you get upstairs? Yes.
Confirmed.
There is also another way.
Sixth floor.
This is like my weapons room.
Enough of this slop. Just point us to the nearest watering hole.
This is very nice power armor. Oh, it's so nice. This one's okay. This one's nice because it looks unused. Like it's mint.
Should be a fine day for a walk.
This looks like it has scratches all over it. Looks like shit. Oh, that's nice though. Cool, how can you not like that? That's so fucking cool.
Can't wait to get out of this goddamn heat.
This is a chill area. And this is obviously the other way up that I.
Only thing better than getting pissed is picking a fight.
Confirmed. First floor.
Let's go back up.
Confirmed. Sixth floor.
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of
cash. I could feel the frame rate like increase by like 20 the second I turn my camera. Feels nice. So I think this is the last room. This is the master bedroom. Or the master. Every time I build settlements, I always build an area. For one player, particularly. And this is that room. It's kind of weird. It's kind of like. But there's actually no windows here. So yeah, it's not gonna blow my nose up.
Been too long since I picked a fight.
It's pretty nice, I like it. See these things, I had to move them when I was, this is right above, here.
I see how you're looking at me. Not saying I don't like it, just thought I'd clear the air.